For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Nowadays, do you think it is the time for people to, you know, they have started watching movies which are based on social taboos, also like Toilet Take Prem Katha or like Shubh Mangal Savdhan. So do you think that the era has come and also the filmmakers are also making movies on social taboos?
No, I think, you know, the big change is that slowly but surely we are veering towards making and watching films that are very relatable, where the hero is not out of the ordinary. He is or she is an ordinary person who overcomes circumstances in his or her life or a certain conflict and emerges to be extraordinary, because out of the ordinary comes the extraordinary, right? So I think that's the shift, which is why you see even you know, an actor like Akshay Kumar do a film like Toilet Ek Prem Katha. I haven't seen the film, but I know the story. So I think that's what it is. It's not about wanting to make a film about social issues, but but it's about wanting to tell our stories that are relevant to us. You know, stories that are rooted in our reality. And I saw Shubh Mangal Savdhan very recently. I enjoyed the film thoroughly. You know, 2 years ago, you couldn't have imagined that there'd be a film about erectile dysfunction. You know, with a fairly popular actor playing the role of a man who suffers from that. You know, and of course it is.
And the way it's been treated.
It's been treated so beautifully, right? So I think it's, let's not look at it, don't personally look at it as issue-based or cause-based. I think it's about relatability.
Over the years, we've seen that a star-driven film, people go to watch it. Beat, Shah Rukh Khan film, Salman Khan film. But off late, a trend, an audience jo hai, wo content dekhne jaati hai. Harry Met Sejal, people didn't like it. Tube Light, people didn't like it. It didn't do well at box office. Wahi ek jo film hai, Shubh Mangal Savdhan aur Bareli Ki Barfi, they have done well, people have liked it. So can we say now people go for content and not for the stars?
Actually, Manish should answer this. I think I don't want to comment about any particular film, but if a film is good, it doesn't matter if there are big stars or there are no known stars. A good film always manages to connect. I don't know whether I should say good or honest, but there's something about a film that when a film connects with people, it does well, you know, and that's irrespective of who's in the film or who's made it.